here's what you need to know, that the Lord will come. Whether we're ready or not, whether we want it to happen or not, he's gonna come, and it may be soon. And so I'm not so high and mighty that I'm not willing to say, please turn to Jesus while there's time. Please turn to Christ in repentance and faith. Receive him as the Savior and the Lord of your life. And then, after you're saved, start to follow him as a lifelong follower of Jesus Christ.